Hey guys, Shadow Elite 3600 here again, or Shadow for short, back with more of Darksiders. Before I start playing the game though, I was told by a friend to shorten up my introduction, so from now on my introductions will be just Shadow and maybe a little talking. He also mentioned something I did not realize right away, that the voice for the Watcher, who is the guy that picks on war all the time, is actually the same voice actor for the Joker in Arkham games. So, that's an interesting little tidbit. So, on with the game. And I promise I will try not to waste as much time this time. So, I really, really don't like this. It looks like the giant from the beginning of the game. And Volgrim won't shut up again. Okay. Oh! That is the giant from the beginning of the game. What the crap?
None are free while the Destroyer still breathes.
Interesting.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friends. Now, friend, must bring victory, must bring freedom.
Okay, then.
If that was the gate, I can't wait to find out what's behind it.
But the crab? Why can't... That was stupid. What is this?
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Okay. So why the hell didn't... Whatever. That's right. Kick the door open. Stomp the ground, kick the door. Something's wrong here. Hang on. Still seems like something's... What the crap? Oh great, now I'm in a haunted house. Sorry. I'm sure you guys don't want to see me do this, but... As much money as I can get, I will take. I like how the rock is just... part of the gate. That's nice. Not really. Yeah, I'm still not really pleased with the air dash. It's not quite what I thought it was gonna be. Oh god! Oh! What the? Oh, that was an accident. Didn't mean it. Yo, you're gonna laugh at me. Why did that do that? Don't laugh at me. Not you guys. You guys. Ah! You guys can laugh at me. I just don't like it when they laugh at me. It's making fun of me. Down there. Another big guy. Okay, I just cannot resist this. I didn't even... didn't even bother him. I threw a freaking chair at him. It's dumb. No! 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 Stop it! Ah! Whoa, what was that? Don't you blow up, don't you blow up. No! No! Good. Oh god. Okay, I'm starting to get used to his attack patterns finally. But not really. I'll still probably get blown up by one again. That was probably a waste of time. I hear something. What is that? There's something down here? Interesting. Secret. I found a secret. Whoa. What the hell is this thing? Lifestone shard. Collect 4 shards to create a lifestone that will increase War's maximum health. It's like a freaking piece of heart from Zelda. I think God of War did that too. I don't remember. It's been so long since I played God of War. It was like, what was it? Troll Eyes or something like that? You collect like 10 of them or I don't remember. There's some weird amount you collect, then you increase like magic or... No! Oh! Increase magic or health. I can't remember which was. You see him staying in the doorway. What? Where'd you come from? Were you under the table? What were you doing under the table? Were you looking for scraps? Alright, I seen the artifact up here, but I don't know how to get it. I seen something... Crap. I seen something that looked like... What the hell? There's another one! You know, now that I look at it a little bit closer, it actually kinda looks like a grapple point almost or something. Maybe there's some magical grappling hook or something I get later. That explains how I get there, but it doesn't, I mean, you can't really get past that. So how do you get to the artifact? I'm still gonna screw up again, I bet. I don't wanna go through there yet. I wanna know how to get to the artifact. I'm wasting time again, I'm sorry. It's weird that there's just... What is those weird noises? Yeah, now that I actually get a closer look at it, it's just like a... free, it looks like a grapple point. Huh. I have no idea how to get to there though. Unless it's through. Wait, no, that's where I came from. I'm gonna keep wasting time if I keep looking at it. So I will continue onward and maybe backtrack. Well, it doesn't seem like you can backtrack, though. That's the only thing. Like, when you go through somewhere, it doesn't seem like you can backtrack to it. That's what's weird. Most games, you can. Even God of War, you can backtrack a little bit. But, I'm gonna waste too much time on it trying to get it. Okay. Action. They're gonna go closed again? Just mysteriously gonna, yep. So does it. Oh, okay, you can open them back up then. Okay. Hey! Oh, hey! Yeah! Scalding Gallow. Sweet. Okay, my friend also mentioned that if you throw these, they just destroy faster, but I don't think that's right, because you seen how long it took to destroy it when I threw it, and I just destroyed two cars in the same amount of time it took to destroy one by throwing it, so I'm not gonna throw the cars to try and just, what the hell? Oh, just more crawlers. Oh, wait. This is the first time I've faced a crawler since the beginning of the game. I didn't realize that. Oh, good. Another scythe guy. What the hell was that thing? Oh, just a crow. Oh! Oh, this has got to be so freaking painful. Getting chopped off of the knee. I still want to I want to beat somebody with it. I can! If you hit X, you can beat people with stuff. Oh god, yes. I want to beat somebody with this now. Okay. What the hell is that thing? Almost looks like there's something. Whoa. That looks like a big chest. Oh, what? What? The thingy's gone. From the last area. The loot cache thing. I don't remember what it was. It still seems off about the audio, though. That's weird. No! Come on. Cooperate with me here. Will you, or? Hmm. Whoa. Guess I'll continue onward. Oh, what is that thing?
Do you know it's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
What is it with these? Oh god. These bad guys and trying to breathe on me. Cycle through enemies. What? There's no other enemies. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. It's like a blood fountain. Ow. Oh. That explains. Oh god. That explains a little bit why the ow said cycle through enemies, but I do better without holding. Oh, LT. I'm kind of attached to it. I'd like to keep it. These guys aren't very attached to their legs, though, because they let me take it. Oh, for crying out loud. No! Oh, God, no! I don't think they... No. It seems like he's gonna... Stop saying that! I like my head. I use it for important things, like thinking. Which I apparently need to do more of. No! What? That is cheap. Oh, and of course he goes back to blocking then. No! Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god. I don't know what to do. That. Okay. Alrighty then. I like that. Have this. I don't think I did. Yeah! Oh! 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 Nice. Just... What the hell? Does this mean I have to turn the other fountains on? Is that why it's...
Over here.
It looks like the other ones can be turned... Okay, that actually kind of looks
just
like it's alive.
Hideous blood-puking gargoyles. The plumbing must be stopped up.
Okay. So what do you want me to... Go this way? Haha! Yeah, okay, so. Blood puking, not a fountain. What the hell? Oh, this cannot be good. Since my friend mentioned that it's actually the voice actor for the Joker, I've been kinda weary that he's gonna, like, stab me in the kidney or something. I'm not paying attention to him. Okay. Oh.
War. Are you here to play executioner? They should have sent all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
There is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this.
Whoa.
And bring me her still beating heart.
Oh. How am I supposed to bring you her heart while it's still beating? Haha! Shadow flight. These supernatural wings enable War to temporarily glide. After a double jump, hold A to activate shadow flight and glide. Glide inside shadow current to soar high into the air. Okay, that's not really... It doesn't really seem like it's gonna help me to get much of anything. And of course you can't do it after you- Whoa! What the what? Why do I always pick the right way to go? Shadow Flight. Activate War Shadow Flight and Shadow Current to perform huge leaps. So that is a Shadow Current. But I bet I can't get up here with it. What the hell is that thing? You shut up. I'm thinking. Where do these guys even come from? I thought I'd clean this area. Looks like there's something. Oh, wait a minute. What am I? I can. Whack! No! It broke it, it did. I broke it! I don't. Okay. That was weird. I need something to fling at whatever that thing is. I'm gonna take this. Okay, now. Let's see what happens if I chuck this like a harpoon at that thing. Hey, yeah, nothing. Whoa! Sweet! So that's how you do it. It's an explosive. Explosion! Abyssal armor piece? I probably said that completely wrong, too. A piece of blood-forged abyssal armor. Collect 10 to complete a set. Okay. What does that do, though? What happens when you get in a full set? I mean, does it... That's life stones. I don't know what that is. Maybe it increases your wrath. So these must be all collectible crap things. Okay, let's go. Since that's obviously the way you're supposed to go, let's go this way. Because I am kind of a completionist, and it's just what I do. And more enemies. Not necessarily a bad thing. It could mean more money for me. That another explosive? It looks like it is. I better keep something to throw at it, like maybe a car, after I kill these guys over here. If I can throw a fire hydrant at it. Yeah, you can destroy fire hydrants, but can you use them as weapons of mass... Ow! Destruction. Apparently not. Okay, let's try this. And right there. Apparently not. Although, it does seem to be pulsing it. It didn't seem to be doing that before. Makes me kind of nervous getting close to it while it does that. Perhaps I need something pointier to whip at it. Let's try this. Does this work last time? Yeah! Nope, apparently not. What happens if I just plane it? Nope. So attacking it doesn't work, and apparently throwing things at that one does not work either. Well, I don't know what to do about that. Hold on. So I'm just gonna go back to collecting more money. Really gonna drive me nuts knowing that that's there and I don't know how to get to it. Where were you hiding at? Okay, apparently you can't do anything with those things either. Seeing how the thing that tells where treasure chests are at is not here, Searching isn't our next best option. Oh, yay. I found Vargrim, whatever his name is. Ooh, what? What's this? Okay, so green one was life shard or something like that. Life token shard. What's this one gonna be? Wrath shard. So it does increase your wrath. Oh, you gotta get... collect four. Looks like it needs more than four. And I just realized that cursor is in the way again. Collect four shards to create a wrath core that increases warrior's maximum wrath. Okay then. What? Vargrim location. A new Vargrim location has been added to the chronicle. Oh! So those little dangly things.
Samael has returned you in one piece. He must like you.
Really? Right while I was talking. So these little dangly things here must, like, lead you to Vargrim. Really? I walk to you and you... We're gonna play that game, huh? Okay. Is that more ice? What could it be that destroys the ice? No? Wait. I didn't try my scythe on that. I tried my sword, but I didn't try my scythe on the ice. Scythe on the ice. Nope. No good. I wonder. No, that wouldn't make sense because, as I say, maybe that leads back to the other area, but the map on the other area showed it just led to, like, a treasure chest or something. So that doesn't make sense. So, let's go back to Sir Talks-a-Lot and see if we can't upgrade something.
Please take your time.
Well, nothing really seems like... Yeah, I think I might get this one because a harpoon tackle sounds like fun. Yeah. Okay. So that was... Ooh. Yeah, I like that. That might come in handy. If I remember that I have it. Whenever I play God of War, I always would always use just like one combo attack. So... Gotta remember I have other combos. Let's see here. So... Oh, that is a big jump. And of course, I knew it. Whoa! Ow! No! I didn't even aim it. No! No! Stop that! I think I'm unintentionally using the harpoon tackle. Well, Somehow I'm just using it by accident. Oh god! Oh god! Okay. Okay, let's see. This looks unpleasant. That's just a... Oh, God! I heard it, but I didn't know it was right behind me. How is that the HUD? I mean, it's not... Unless it's when it's not up. Okay. like when your health and stuff's not displayed, you use that to display it. Because that's how you use your magic, too. Like the Blade Geyser. Over. Or just up. Oh, damn it. How the hell am I supposed to get to that? Can I maybe... No way in hell he'll glide this far, I don't think. Oh, God! That was almost painful. What if you die instantly if you hit the lava? Or if you... Nope. Wait, what? That thing there looks identical to that thing there. I passed on the way up. Wait a minute, what am I doing? I think I can look with that. Okay, that looks identical to that. So I'm guessing I need something to do to get to there. Okay. And there's another. Can I kill this thing? Oh! No! I mean, yes, I can kill it, but I didn't want it to hit me. Okay, let's try this again. So, dodge to the right. No! Not supposed to do that. Come on. Is it just... It just goes back in its hole. It doesn't, like, stay... Of course not. You can't kill it. It only stays gone long enough for you to walk past... Or climb past it. There's another one of those freaking things. What is this thing? Maybe it's a... portal? Or maybe it's just a door and you go through a hole in the wall or something. Whoa, you guys can jump. I didn't know that. Okay. Now let's see if I can jump and not die. Yay! Hell. That is just... That's like teasing. That's like saying, hey, look at this hole, but you can't go into it. Well, actually, that is what it's saying. Okay. Is this gonna be a checkpoint up here? Yep. Okay. I'm going to cut this video off here. Like and subscribe if you enjoy, please. And I will see you guys in the next video. Guess just goodbye, Hork, this time before I say something stupid.